Hope the trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
I wouldn't.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. Something must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking. Does Roxxon ever use a subway to ship new forms?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. But this line got some updates when Roxxon Plus went in.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
I haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes, like taking his job. I miss him, especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you can see him again. Them, your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah, I should go. We'll fight underground. Bye. Spider-Man coming through.
Worst thing about Hanukkah, my mom frying everything.
more tech parts. Works for me. Underground's wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Hurry it up!
Gotta split those guys up.
To get in and out quick. This stuff takes time, man. What was that noise?
Lights out for you. Time to try out Pete's visor tech. Nice. Now I can track them.
All of them.
Now to get the trains back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office. Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader. The controls. Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable. Spin the turntable, pull trains with webs. Should work. I should move the train that's already on the turntable. Then I can worry about the others. I need to line it up so it goes into the tunnel. That works. works. Almost there. I need to get in front of it. That's not it. Aaron sounds serious about wanting to get back in the family. I should reach out to him. As Miles. My dad never talked about what happened between them. Must have been bad. Yeah, that's good. Now for the others. Underground looks up Newform shipments, then kills the subways. Maybe they're trying to stop Newform from reaching the city, or... what? Need to get it to stay down. Yes. Okay, one more. This train's gonna block that one.
Oh, wait.
Yeah, this will work. Gotta move another train, just like the first. That one perpendicular to the tracks will be good. Should pull that one on the ground. Get it on the turntable. We've got trains on the tracks. Now they need power. They busted the controls here too, but not the generator. Okay, I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive.
Right? That'd be awesome. Oh, you know what? Yeah, also press R1. Oh, I'm stupid.
Subway. Yes! Hey, Mr. Davis. Did anything change on your end?
The panels just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a sec. I got a little something here for you. It's not much, but...
For me?
It's the least I can do for the guy who just saved my job.
Cool. I'll head back now.
All right, man, no worries.
Just landed in Europe. How's day one of solo Spider-Manning?
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic. You have a plan?
Sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of a true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You earned it. Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye. Dude, fixing the subways made the app blow up. You have so many requests. Like, this one from Teos. That guy rules.
Oh, I should definitely check that out. Now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you're you, right?
Had a couple near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app soon as I'm done here. Later. Finish helping Unk. Oh, hey, Mr. Davis, I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider-Man. Underground's here, putting bombs on the tracks.
Bombs? For real?
Guess they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight and don't go outside. Help me! Hope web.
all of my rap capabilities.
There's more on the upper tracks.
I'll get them.
Trains are back, underground's done. You do good work.
Yeah.
The next train is arriving in 5 minutes. Please stand clear of the approaching train.
You okay, Mr. Davis?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey, here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you...
Ha!
Okay, gotta go.
Hold up, Miles. I kinda suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons, juking guys left and right, could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now...
He'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So, you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
A lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you.
We're teaming up.
Got it. Thanks, Unc.
We're teaming up. Want those Adidas.
Genki said the app's blowing up. City definitely needs a Spider-Man. Chip patrol for a while.
I'm swiping right like a dumbass.
Ah! My car's
gone! My car's gone!
Can I get a photo? Looters.
Looks like Tails' bodega was robbed. Hope I can help.
Spider-Man!
Hey, right here.
What? Not you, my cat. Named after the real Spider-Man. Bunch of jerks broke in here and robbed my place. Think they took Spider-Man, too.
That's awful. You see where they went?
Overheard them say they're hitting the power substation. Couple blocks over.
I'll find them. And your cat.
Sure, kid. Guess it can't hurt.
I like how, like, you have Spider-Man. To work your way. Like, you have to...
Should probably call Genki when I get there. Why would these dudes go to a power station?
I like after you work your way to the people's trust. It's like not automatic. More tech.
Can't feel too bad taken from the underground.
Nope.
There's my way in. Genki, I need help. Some dudes robbed Tails' bodega, then headed to the closest power station.
Weird. You got my full attention. Watching through your live stream.
I'm live streaming now! I guess I have to...
Spider-Man! You here?
He rescues cats. I have to get the Miles Morales omnibus one of these days. That's an asshole.
They're shooting Transformers? Okay.
How many of these we gotta break? Do I look like an electrician? Just keep shooting and cutting wires. Get the job done.
Shh. Wasn't looking for orders, macho man.
Are you sure it'll knock out the whole block? Reasonably sure. Hey, if we knock out more than one, it'll take the cops longer to catch on.
I've never been part of a plan like this.
That's because you've been working small time. This kind of work is a long-term opportunity.
Man, I really gotta take a leak.
Call the boss! Tell him Spider-Man's here!
Y'all the folks who robbed Tails' place? Where's Spider-Man? Where is Spider-Man? Oh, come on, guys. That sounds crazy, though.
Boss said no one is figuring out what we're doing here. Oh man, this job is so not worth it.
What? You guys hate Christmas lights or something? Can't you guys stick to normal crimes? Like, actually, never mind.
This station's output is down to 64%. Maybe you can find a backup.
Good thinking on the backup systems. You're good at this hero stuff.
Nah, I'm just a spectator.
Just need to find Tails' cat.
Kitty!
Spider-Man! Wait! Wait! Spider-Man went down that elevator shaft. Gotta stick it in place. Right idea. Not staying up, though. for you, Spider-Man. Hang tight.
Oh, shit!
Spider-Man, wait!
I think I know what these dudes want. There's a bank on this block. No power means no security.
So if we fix the power, we're preventing a bank heist?
Stopping crime before it begins. In a world where only two men can see the future, only they can stop it.
All right, gotta focus. Sounds like someone's paying them. Any idea? What?
So, output's at zero.
I got that.
Pulling up emergency lights. Okay. You can restore power if you charge the other backups.
On it. How many people does it take to bust a power station?
You bring up the emergency lights? I thought you did.
Nah, could be one of the station workers. Keep an eye out.
Gotta be quicker than that.
I was already out. Why we gotta keep cutting?
Make sure you're done.
No. Good point.
I should have gone to dental school.
Once we get our cut, you can go to 7 dental schools. Huh?
What's up? Who's your boss? Anybody I know? Seriously, who planned the bank robbery?
Yeah, baby.
I need to find the backup systems. Okay, gotta push ahead. Find the main generator, and hope I can fix it. These guys keep talking about their boss. Any idea who it is?
Dude, a lot of people want to rob banks.
It was worth a try. There's the main breaker. Gotta clear out these guys. Then I can figure out how to fix it.
I don't know why the cops care about us.
Stay sharp, boys. Someone's trying to undo our good work.
Of course there is. Our boss has got too many enemies.
Yeah, but he beats them every time.
Not all of them.
Oh, don't show up.
Sounds like whoever planned the heist knows Spider-Man. And not in a good way.
Has to be the other one. I don't have that many enemies.
Yet.
Great optimism, bro.
I don't think Spider-Man is messing with us, right?
Why would you jump
You're
back?
Done.
Because the boss hates him. And I think Spider-Man hates him right back.
Doesn't matter. We got a job. We'll finish it.
Out for the count.
I should have gone to
dentals.
You hear that? Hey! I'm gonna end you!
Forget this! Going in loud!
Mind your own business, you little brat! Start you now! Get back down here!
Time to check the breaker. No good. Board's not powered. Need a generator. Here we go. Generator's on. I don't think it's hooked up. Connection solid. Power should be rerouted. Time to flip the breaker.
Let there be...
Hey, kitty, it's okay.
Spider-Man?
Huh? You can't have him! Don't you know it's rude to interrupt the bonding process?
Tell me who planned the bank robbery. Give me the cat, and I'll let you go. Deal?
Don't let him leave here!
I'm gonna throw you away!
Got you now!
This is gonna hurt! Seriously, guys? Give up your boss. I'll figure it out eventually.
You think we scared you? He's 10 times worse! Get him! Gonna flatten you, kid!
What do you mean your boss is worse? I'm mopping the floor with you!
You don't! He's mine! Got you now! Don't you know it's rude to interrupt the bonding process?
You don't stand a chance, kid!
Tell me who planned the bank robbery. Give me the cat, and I'll let you go. Deal?
No deal! Don't let him leave here! He's mine! His bones are still fresh!
Seriously, guys? Give up your boss. I'll figure it out eventually.
You think we're scared of you? He's 10 times worse!
You're the loser! I'm not!
Get back to- What do you mean your boss is worse? I'm mopping the floor with you!
Yeah!
Grab, kid!
Now for the breaker. For real this time. Let's get out of here, Spider-Man.
We're kidding.
Kitty.
Hey, man. Power restored, bank heist stopped, Spider-Man the cat saved.
All in a day's great work. I'm posting in the FNSM app about these guys and their boss. Maybe we can get leads on who we're dealing with. Call you soon.
All good, Kitty. Almost there. Almost there. Hey, Teo. Got a surprise for you.
Oh, yeah? What's that? Spider-Man! Oh! Did you have an adventure? Oh, you almost gave Daddy a heart attack. Oh, yes, you did. Oh, yes, you did. Good work, other Spider-Man. Thanks.
Yeah. Of course.
Hey, man. Any leads on who our cat thieves were working for?
I'm chasing down a couple of problems that might be connected. Robberies on Harlem's commercial strip, and something going down at Feast North. I'll post in the app when I know more.
Cool. Thanks, dude.
Miles, we still meeting today? Never got a text back from you.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. Been wrapped up in my own stuff. But I'm free now. Where?
Sweet. 78th and West End.
78. By the Science Center? Why there?
You'll see. Don't be late.
78th and West End. Guess I'll find out what she means. Better hustle over.
Is she part of the syndicate thing?
Okay, thanks for the tip. Oh, Mom, I wanted to ask. Since you know everything that's going on in Harlem, have you heard of the Underground?
Yes. They've been vandalizing rocks on property, and I think they've been recruiting kids around the neighborhood. Why? They didn't try to get you involved in their mess, did they?
No, no. Uncle Aaron told me about them. I ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working there?
No. You know I don't want you around him.
But you and Dad never told me why I wasn't allowed to see him anymore. He used to come by our place all the time.
That's for Aaron. Give me one second. Sorry, honey. We're still setting up.
It's all good. Go save the world, Mom. One boat at a time.
Have I ever told you you're my favorite son?
I've got Steve competition. Love you. Bye.
I love this game.
Just picked up a car chase. Robbers won't be expecting you.
Oh, that is so fucking cool! Yeah, I failed.
You dropped some, I guess. What could possibly be in this car to make it worth all this?
Molasses.
Fire escape's shakier than it used to be. Careful on the way up.
So, this is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost bailed, you took so long. Give me a hand, it's stuck.
Time capsule's seen better days.
You remember the combination?
Yeah, it's, man, it's,
You kidding me? Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always gonna be around to tell you.
We'll remember.
We'll remember. Yeah. Good. Now, what are you gonna put inside this bad boy?
Secret time capsule. Only Miles and I know.
Boom. That's right.
Keep it secret, keep it safe.
Hey, Rick, you gonna take that job at Roxxon or what?
Why? You gonna take it if I don't?
Maybe. Waiting to see the offer.
Okay, competition, eh? Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to, lead their clean energy group. And you know me.
Clean power, save the world!
I love my nerdy fan club.
Oh, speak of the devil. Roxxon, back in a sec.
You remember the code, right?
The Fibonacci sequence.
Nice. Our award.
I mean, our energy converter was pretty fire.
Truth. You think it's still on display at the Science Center?
Hope so. Wow. Look at us. Goober Central. Rick looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
I guess Rick died.
Something going on with him? You guys fight or something?
No. No fight.
Finn.
It's fine.
Why do we really lose touch?
Crap, now I'm late. I gotta go.
Hey, I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets. Okay?
Yeah. Maybe. If you're on time. See you soon, short stuff.
You know I'm taller than you now, right?
Not in here.
I grabbed my Xbox controller. Oopsies.
Middle school graduation was bittersweet. Finn went to Midtown High, but I got into Brooklyn Visions. Said we stay in touch, but man, high school's like a whole new world. Man, it was so good to see Finn. I should find the other time capsules we hid, but a little later. I gotta get home for Mom's rally. Good time to use this unlimited ride pass.
I can just swing.
Phone, check. Subway card, check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Come on, we're gonna be late. Hey! Dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
It's gonna be fine. See, this is my favorite part of living in Harlem. Pop-up street fair, best food in the city, awesome music.
Yeah, this is pretty cool.
Think about Rio Morales. You gonna vote
it's
for
still her? Hard to think of Mom as a politician. She's been a teacher my whole life.
Similar skill sets, right? Corralling people, educating them, making sure they don't throw things at each other.
That looks really cool. You're welcome. Sorry.
Damn!
I should take ASL with you next semester.
She get poop.
Basically already mastered Espanol.
Ah, si? Desde cuando?
Honey, you're worrying too much. We've done what we could.
Gloria! Hey!
Hi, Miles.
Okay, that's a good idea.
This is my girlfriend, Steph. She just started volunteering at Feast.
Good to meet you. I'm sure we'll run into each other at the shelter.
Speaking of,
no shiz for you till after winter break. If we're open by then.
What do you mean?
Nah, don't worry about it. Enjoy your mom's speech. I'll call you after break.
Sweet kid. You want to head down to the rally?
Clear out before your mom sees me. Who's this?
It's my friend Genki. He's helping me with my spider project.
Uh-huh. You look out for my nephew. You hear?
I'll try, but he doesn't make it easy.
I'm standing right here.
Enjoy your mom's speech, kid.
Dude, you told him?
He figured it out. I'll fill you in when we get home.
Underground tag. What do you think they'll do next?
Hopefully, they realize fighting Spider-Man is too much trouble and decide to go home.
If only.
Good luck, Miss Morales.
Thank you, Tim.
Look, Roxxon's really into the constant vigilance thing, huh? For real.
Buenas noches, vecinos. You remember what we lost when Roxxon bulldozed this block?
Hey, you okay?
Let me remind you.
Yeah, it's just last time we did one of these, my bad.
Home of the best hand-rolled ice cream in New York City. And Junipero's daycare.
It'll be okay, man. Your mom's got people looking out for her.
St. Teresa's Church, whose choir built
plus, how are your spider?
Even now. Roxxon is transporting Nuform, its experimental fuel, across the city. But they won't tell us the risks.
This message is for Roxxon. The man you answer to, Simon Krieger, is a killer. This plaza is a monument to everything he's done. I won't let it open. The underground will stop it.
Got a situation here.
Everyone, stay back. Jake, hold.
Nowhere to run.
Weapons up.
They need you. I'll help your mom. I got you.
Let's go.
Nice. Nothing.
Miles, we made it home. Not just driving your mom to the hospital.
What? Is she
she okay?
She hurt her arm when she fell. Don't worry, we're taking care of her. What about you? What's the Underground doing?
This attack doesn't make sense. I thought they wanted new form, but there isn't any here. I had to figure out the Tinkerer's next move.
Okay. I'm logging into your analytics. I'll help all I can.
Good idea! And Genki, thanks for helping my mom.
Anytime, man.
We're gonna stop you and your glow stick guns! Come to the hospital.
No, stay where it's safe.
But you're hurt. What if something happens to you while I'm not there?
Mijo, this isn't like City Hall. We're all okay. You stay where it's safe. Entiende? I'll be back soon. I'll even let you sign my cast.
Okay, Ma. Nos vemos en casa.
Te quiero.
Uncle Aaron, you okay?
Amar, I tried to reach you and your mom. Where are you now?
I'm headed to Braithwaite Bridge. There was an explosion.
All right. But if Roxxon shows up, you run. Got it? They'll look for someone to blame for all this, and it won't just be the Tinkerer.
Okay. I'll be careful. That explosion looked bad. I gotta hurry.
Looks like the plaza was just a warm-up.
Or a distraction.
Go, go, go!
Whoa! Let's not shoot each other, all right?
It's his girlfriend.
We're after the new form. Ignore everything else. Get rid of him. Then grab as much as you can carry.
Oh my God! I saw her today! I just... If I just... got an idea.
Explode.
Everyone's safe. After the explosion, the bridge started
to... Keep good eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Copy.
No! No, I'm not your enemy!
What are you doing? He saved us!
Hey, leave him alone!
I'm recording this!
Put that phone away now!
I said put that phone away now!
Wait, get your hands off him!
Leave them! This is your last warning!
I saved them!
What the hell? Where'd he go?
Oh my god!
Did he go over?
Did they push him?
What happened to him?
Visibility.
Roxxon being here for us. They were gonna shoot me. They didn't even listen.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
Here today is Simon Krieger discussing the destruction of Braithwaite Bridge.
Look, I want to root for the new Spider-Man, but his, what did you call it? Bioelectricity?
You want breakfast?
Well, that cost us Roxxon property, and it destroyed a bridge.
This Roxxon is messed up. That's not what happened.
Finn's the Tinkerer. She stole the new form. No idea why. And it's my fault the bridge blew up.
No, it's not.
I'm headed to the campaign headquarters. You boys need anything while I'm out? I could pick up dulce de coco.
I thought you'd quit after last night.
Why would I quit? I said I'd fight for my home. I meant it.
You could have died.
Our family doesn't give up. You know that.
Mom! Dulce de coco would be great. If you don't mind.
I don't mind.
Spider-Man.
When I got powers, I thought I'd be able to fix anything. Do anything that Spider-Man does.
Whenever you say Spider-Man, you always mean the other one. You're Spider-Man. You can fix this.
He's a Spider-Man.
Your way.
I want a new suit, goddammit.
Of a shorter name. All the good apps are one word. Beast Toy Drive's getting less toys than last year. Wonder why that is.
Can't miss my sister's dancing if we want to celebrate tonight. I think that's mommy therapy right now.
You hear about the new Spider-Man?
Spider-Man!
How do you know we were here?
He's hurt! This is gonna hurt!
No, you get over here.
Spider-Man saves the holidays.
Fuck yeah.
Thank you so much. I wasn't sure how I'd stop it.
Happy to help.
I want that animated one so badly. Oh, I have to do challenges.
Okay, boss. What's the plan?
Finn's family has a repair shop in Midtown. She used to do all her work there. If I'm lucky, she still does.
Wouldn't it be easier to just call her and talk?
I don't think so, man. Seeing her on the bridge? I don't know that person. I need to figure out why she's doing all this.
All right, man. Do what you feel is right. Keep me posted.
Hard to have faith in the struggle when you read the news.
A store's being broken into near you.
Either
Miles! Finally got through.
Whoa! That looks painful!
I see you committing crimes in my neighborhood. Like, anywhere in New York. Again. There's a beast volunteer that asked for help.
Am I glad to see you, Spidey?
Beast, I heard you've been having some toy donation issues.
Hey, Spider-Man, I'm Sam. So, on my last inventory check, we had a couple hundred missing.
You think somebody stole them?
I don't know. But today we're supposed to have two trucks out making pickups. But our GPS transponders say there are three. Something's up.
Sounds like you got yourself a poser. But how am I gonna know which one it is?
If you can check their license plates, we'll know which one shouldn't be out there.
You can count on me then. Genki, there are three feast trucks out in the city and one of them is phony. Could use your help here.
You could use the camera in your suit to grab license plate numbers, and I'll run them against stolen car databases. Try it on that truck. It works! Okay, I got the truck locations from Beast, so you should see them now. Snap the plates, and I'll run them against the database.
You're the best, dude. Stand by for picks. Gotta get those toys back for the kids. Man, nothing beats this holiday stress, huh? There's one. Just need to snap the plate.
checking the plate. One sec. The truck's legit. Keep looking.
For a clear picture.
Checking the plate. One sec. Bingo! Follow that truck!
Sounds like they're stealing toys for some sort of deal. And this Joe is the one in charge. How am I gonna find him?
If you can grab pictures of their faces, I'll run them through facial recognition software and see if we get a match.
Okay. Sounds like I gotta use camo if I'm gonna get in close.
So how do I use camo?
I think the face is clear enough.
Running the photo. Nope. Picture of innocence. Next.
Huh.
space. This one's clean. Nice photo, though. Referencing old, please. No history of crime here. Try again.
Hold on. All
right. Checking the police database. That's our Joe.
A little dry.
Yeah, don't worry. That's just a ground beef. It's going to be dry. When I make the stroganoff itself, and I get the sour cream...
Oh, okay, then it's going to be wet and moist.
Yeah.
Like a pussy.
Oh, that's the idea.
There you go.
That must be the buyers.
Once they're together, you can take out the whole operation.
Stealing toys from kids? Were you guys trying to get on the top of my butt-kicking list?
This ain't gonna end well for you!
Way to be in the spirit of the holidays, guys!
This is gonna hurt!
Take it! Actually, I took the Spider-Man oath, so I think I can speak for him here.
Check the truck and make sure the toys are still there.
Hands off the merchandise!
Genki, I found the toys. Just cleaning up some stragglers.
Cool. You got this, buddy.
You're not walking away from this.
I don't know about you, but I'm so full of holiday cheer right now.
Got a shot!
Hey, Sam, I found the toys. I'm sending you the location, but they're all safe and sound at the docks in Midtown.
Ah, I'm so glad to hear that. On my way over right now.
Can't thank you enough, Spider-Man. You just saved the holidays for a lot of kids. I'll make sure these toys get back safely.
Holiday!
Glad I could help, Sam. You have yourself a happy holiday.
Ooh, time capsule.
Doesn't get much better than thwarting a gang of toy thieves and saving the holidays for kids.
You said it. And I couldn't have done it without you, bro.
Miles, finally got through.
Oh,
I'm not going back inside!
finally got through.
Oh, hey, Pete. What's going on?
I saw the news. It was in Simkarian, so either a bridge exploded or a bagel was fumigated, which doesn't make any sense in context. Either way, I'm looking at flights. I can be back tomorrow.
Close worksite, kid. Get out of here.
I had to sneak around those workers to grab that capsule.
Happy holidays, dude.
Told you the site was haunted.
Got it. Sorry about that. What were you saying?
I saw the news. It was in Simkarian, so either a bridge exploded or a bagel was fumigated, which doesn't make any sense in context. Either way, I'm looking at flights. I can be back tomorrow night.
No, don't do that. It's okay. I figured out who's responsible, and I'm gonna stop them, I promise.
Okay, I trust you. But if you need help, I'll be on the first plane home. Otherwise, I'll see you when I get back in a few weeks, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks. And good luck learning some Karian.
Why are there 7 different words for bathroom?
Why are there 7 different words for bathroom? Because I don't know. I must help this pigeon! Actually, there's a speed shootout. Arm steal.
Someone caught a weapons deal happening. Good looking out, people.
Hell yeah. Spider-Man, does whatever a spider can. Can he swing from a web? No, he can't, he's a pig. Look out, he is a spider pig.
Parts from the first PC we built. I used it for gaming. Finn used it to help an ESU Alzheimer's research team. Both good uses, I'd say. Man, we flew down the street after we tricked out these skates with compressed air boosters. Neighbors started calling us the little geniuses after that. All that attention felt kind of weird and kind of cool. Making a weapons deal out in the open like that?
Don't let him leave! He saw everything!
Those better be water guns. If they're not, I guess I had to stop you.
Finish this now, Spider-Man!
My ass flew. Cyber attack.
The underground screwing with a billboard. Should check it out.
billboards getting messed with. Finding the signal. All right. Now to track them down. Why take over a billboard? Is it intimidation? Are they dropping a new single? Weapon steal? In progress? I gotta check this app more.
Take him out!
Those better be water guns. If they're not, well, guess I have to stop you.
I'm gonna enjoy this.
Keeping the neighborhood safe from rock song weapons, Spider-Man style.
Folks, here we are again. A major disaster in our city. Explosions, a bridge collapse, weapons discharged amid rush hour traffic. Thank heaven no lives were lost. But we can't be that lucky every time. What if this attack had happened a few days later, during the so-called storm of the century the 5 o'clock news won't stop jabbering about? From disaster to bedlam in a snap. And there's plenty of blame to go around, including to these underground thugs. That being said, it'd be a dereliction of my duty if I didn't point out that the underground's attack was little more than an armored car heist until Spider-Man's bratty little sidekick showed up and tried to handle things all on his own. What happened next? He made things worse. This new kid wants to be Spider-Man? Well, he sure is living up to the name. Speaking of which, anyone notice that the original Spider-Man hasn't been seen lately? I think I know why. He's like the parent pretending that the kid melting down in the cereal aisle isn't there. But we know the apple doesn't fall far from the web. We know it! You're the apple, Spider-Man!
Underground don't need this.
You're the apple, Spider-Man! You're the apple!
I'm the apple. Ho ho ho.
Hey,
I'm the apple because I am Spider-Man. Dinner's ready?
You're also the lucky boy because dinner is ready.
Yay! Let me just find this cash thing and then...
Just picked up a car chase. Robbers won't be expecting you.
Damn right they won't. I'm black.
Yes.
This will be safer with...
Hands off the merchandise,
Spider-Man! Motherfucker.
Hey, what are you hitting around this tower for?
Wobbles.
He's weak! Keep on it!
Hadouken!
Gotta be the last one.
Okay.
On tonight's
Bye, news, everyone!
On tonight's news, Spider-Man manslaughters innocent men who were trying to return his money.
Actually, that happened. Not really, but I kind of blew up a bridge.